Something that I know you're committed to do because you're here. I've heard the stories of lost jobs, relationships, a lot of sacrifice and a lot of hardships. This means a lot to a lot of people, am I right?
Yes.
The energy is fantastic here. We've done our best as organizers to give you the best we can give you, and I think that's good enough to make this work. One of the first things that needs to understand is our number one priority here is to all go home happy. So we need concentration beyond that you've ever given. When you get to a dive like this, we are only doing one point. lot of people go, why blot? The reason you blot is you take 100% of your skydive and you perform flawlessly in your position. And we're all gonna have assignments. This speech is to everybody here, not everybody but you. If we go on that principle, then everything will be fine. I look at the crowd, I know many of the faces. We have a very talented group. Everybody is here because they've been chosen by the various organizers. This is our team. We cannot be successful without every single person in this group. So we have to support everybody here. I would like to do this for love rather than ego. The goal today, just overall perception, is we are going to slowly close more and more towards the base. Windows of opportunity. The 8-way is being launched out the door. 16-way, 40-way, I want you to drag race to it. There is no keys. There is no waiting. If your slot is there, you're expected to be there. Get in. The next will be the rings and the bridges. You're basically the second wave behind the 40-way. Finally, the 96-way outer loops. The philosophy was hard to come up with. We designed it by exit. We are putting out 100 floaters. The first floaters will be 400 to 500 feet below the formation. You are the last adopter. Separation will not be a problem. Traffic will be the problem. But first off, the airplanes are the key to this skydive. We need to know. We want to move the airplanes around. We're going to be flying three levels. Two Casas and a King Air at the highest level, flying the V. You got the picture, you should have seen it. Five Otters and a V below that, about 50 feet. So the Casa people should be looking down to see the exit. The DC-3s in the back, about 400 feet low from the Casa, way behind. We don't want them tight. 5 seconds before the base comes off, Jennifer Powers will exit. That's the super, super floater. When the super, super floater comes off, the back four airplanes exit. Your reaction time will put you in the 3 to 4 second window when you actually come out the door. Following that, Mike Kinsella will exit as the super floater. That will trigger all other aircraft except the base plane. The base plane will exit last. The base is going to come down. Trust me on this. It's going to come down like a rocket. You're going to get out and you're going to be afraid. But the base is going to come down.
Out of singing, we will
rock you.
Big disgrace, waving your banner all over the place.
We will rock you.
Sing it!
We will rock you.
Buddy, you're an old man, poor man, pleading with your eyes, gonna make you zombie someday. You got mud on your face. Big disgrace, somebody better put your bag into your place.
We will rock you. can't get no fancy notes on my blue guitar. I can't get no end. Much like the reasoning you use. Somehow your motives are impure. Somehow I can't find a cure. Can you know when it will fall? Mostly vanity, that writes the plays we act. They tell me that's what everybody knows. There's no such thing as sanity, and that's the saddest fact. That's the way the story goes. We'll be right back.
with Jenny Levine, Sandy Wambach, and Jill Scheidel, myself. Debbie's my assistant. She'll be working very hard with the plane captains. Need to know Debbie. I want to just briefly thank the sponsors here. We got BOC Gases, donated all our oxygen. That's mine. I couldn't believe it.
Nice hat.
I know. I thought it was cool, too. Sunpath. We got Performance Design, Gatorade, Hinkley Schmidt Water. So they gave us tons of water here. Beta Bar, Activewear, the RW Shop at Purple Drops over those cool shirts. Yeah. Activewear for the No Boys Allowed shirts. Yeah. Adidas Gargoyle for the bases, Sunnies. Because they're happening. We're going to dock on the smiles today. You got to keep those guys happy. Sky Systems, roll those cool tube stoves in your packets. And Skydive Chicago for this wonderful drop zone.
As if this world had only just begun, we'd give back all the things we have but one, only one. One simple thing kept between you and me, we'll build a wall no one else can see.
somatic girl. We wish you all to be basomatic girls. The bass girl set the fall rate and we rule on line of the fly. And everyone wants to join the fun through the whole entire dive. The camera really loves us, always keeping us inside. But there's one last point while the rest of
Thank you.